Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is hot at his heels, and his hands don't even shake.
So the Soviet ambassador, he was one of Janus's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. The quintessential good Russian. He said all the way to the inner circles of Washington. Then, for some reason, he flips. He plans to defect. So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety
protocol.
Make
sure the Antonov is up and running, huh? Ugh. Must we really?
Doesn't strike me as the type.
Risk. Kind of spy. Know Janus. I mean, think about it. He might know who Janus is.
Whoever he is, he's probably pretty ordinary.
KGB top spy.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in. Ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three. Pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.